Hey guys, short, simple tutorial today. Non-Python tutorial today. I'm just going to show you guys how to take a screenshot in the Linux terminal. Now, if you don't have import installed, you'll have to do sudo apt-get install import, -y. If you do have it installed, it's as easy as import screenshot file name, just give it a name, and you hit enter. Now you can take your mouse and click and drag what you want to capture on the screen. And we'll have to open that up. And here's our screenshot. So there you have it. Nothing to it. Hope you enjoyed. Please give me a thumbs up if you got what you were looking for out of this video, and feel free to check out some of my other awesome tutorials. Until next time, I'm Scott. Everything awesome.